not my pit. There are some big downfalls. So... out of fuel. It would seem. So yeah. Zombie base work out fairly well. Only a few breached the gap. Even then, oh, this guy's just not gonna shut up. Oh, hey, big fella. Oh no, you were still there. Nice little tunnel you've dug there, yes. Oddball. Bum ba da ba dum bum ba ding 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 ba ding ga ding. I need more fuel. There's none in the back. Do 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 do. Hey. Fuel and a big puffy coat to deal with the freezing cold temperatures. I think I've got everything else I need over here. Because when that's open, they were running and jumping straight onto my bars that are down there. That's not what I want them to do. Getting in the goddamn way. I don't think I had any problems back here. Yes, that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to hit the plant that I wasn't aiming at. Exactly. Exactly what I wanted. Good job. for fuck's sake, go down the ladder. Get on me. No. It is not what I wanted to do. Thank you. think that'll all work. This time, it's gonna work. It's gonna work, damn it. Do I have any concrete on me? I don't. Which I can probably do now, because Horde Night's over. So that's exactly what I'm going to do. I can't do it without going all the way out to the main menu. But it might be interesting. So out we go. Continue game, mod survival, continue game options, modded options, block durability. Modifies the hardness of every block in the world. If you increase hardness, then you and zombies will do less damage to blocks and mining is slower. Lead abundance at 200 always. 50 minutes for the 24 hour cycle, 24 hour airdrops. And we're good. Should have done this from the very start, but you know. I ain't smart like that. Now essentially every piece of stone is only 125 strength rather than 500. Or 100 strength. And I'm out of fuel again. God, double damn it. Definitely need to bring more fuel over here. And probably more concrete. Still with a broken leg, it's fine. Open this bad boy. Cement. Yeah, make all of that. No more concrete on the go. I'm almost out of fuel. Not cool. nothing wrong with your stream. It is exactly that buggy in the game. I'd say that's a lot of progress in half the time. That was one of Sepia.
Hey.
And we made it back out. There we go. Perfect. This item needs repairs. Well, of course it does. It's not supposed to be smashing up. y'all couldn't just fall into the holes that were already there. Jeez. I think someone fell in the hole. G'day, champ. I'd been listening to that auger for so long. I don't know how it steps down so many times. Alright, this is the final level. Not going any lower. Oh, jeez. That hurts my eyes. Every now and then it just decides, oh yeah, I'm gonna give old mate a seizure. Do I not have a goddamn pickaxe on me? Door's all the way up there, goddammit. down to the last 1,000. We gotta start conserving fuel. Get that you're hungry, mate, and you got some grumblies in your little tum tum, but we're stuck at the bottom of the pit right now. There we go. The perfect pit is complete. Don't have any dang food in here at all, dude. Oogie, it's morning again. You know what that means? Some meat stew for breakfast. Little gold rod tea. Heck yeah, boy. it's but you're in the wrong pit. Stupid ass. No one else down there. Good. Alright. Now hopefully any fool down there will be just instant KO. Definitely hurts me. I can build. Good. So I just need to make a staircase. It's like that's that tall. Thank you. We will figure that out in the next one. Until then, bye-bye for now.